Ah. My name's Ben.
Well done, gents.
Ben got 10th, I think. Oops.
Well done, lads, scooping up them points. I think the man is Nate 10. Well done, Marky, well done. Maybe. On my screen, I was 7th and you overtook me. Did I? Ah. Yes, mate, yeah. Nice one, mate.
We'll get first across the line for that.
Not me.
Yeah, you was right on the front, weren't you, Nick?
Can you move it, guys? Hello, guys. Can you hear me?
Yeah, can you hear you, Nick? Well done, mate.
There's 3 bees in front of me.
Was there?
Yeah. They've got 3 that are going through the sprints by the looks of it.
Yeah, they're doing well. Keep up, we'll see what we can do. We've got this.
All right, it's first lunch. Yeah, Nick's 8th fastest. Paul is 10th fastest.
I think I got about 5th or 6th then. Well done, Marky. Excellent job.
Guys, I'm bumped after that. I'm just going to close.
Well done.
I got 3 good sprints in.
Alright, Nick, can you pull me onto that group?
I could try, mate, yeah.
Thank you, mate. I'm right behind you.
I'm done, Ben.
Thanks so much, mate. Thank you very much. Well done, Nick.
I'll see you guys at the end.
Top man, mate.
I'll try and catch you up, Nick. Currently in 57th.
There's 8 or 9 of us in the second bunch, including Wolf, Muller, and Shad from the Bees, and me. And they're pulling me. over halfway for me.
I'm going to sit off on these two.
Another six.
Excellent stuff, Marky. Well done, mate.
Okay, Marky. Keep it coming, if you can.
Yeah. I'm going back.
Hey, Nick. Keep it rolling, Mark. And you, Nick. Just on your wheel.
Well done, Marky. Marky, well done, Paul.
Nine point 7 to go for me. Thank you. Hold on, Nick. Eight to go. Hiya, Mark.
Boys, you do get a power up at the next banner. Okay, to go. Nick's doing a great job. He's still there, right, isn't he? And he's earning more points than yourself.
This is how it should be. Come on, drop. So we took at 29.1.
21st for me.
Hold on, Marty. Excellent tonight, mate.
Yeah, well done, pal. How'd you get on, Glenn?
Yeah, I took it.
Well done, mate.
Well done. I took Glenn.
Marky, great ride tonight, mate. Did brilliantly.
Yeah. Surprised myself.
Yeah, Marky, you did it great.
You're brilliant, I've got to say as well. You're so good. You as well, Paul. Fantastic.
Yeah, Paul, you got 16th, didn't you?
Yeah.
Oh, nice one, mate.
I died in the last coin. I'm doing well, but the last coin killed me.
Yeah.
Did well on the sprint, I think, as well. I think I got a few intermediate points on the first little line. So.
Yeah. I didn't get anything on the last sprint.
Was it first 10 on the first line?
First 10.
I think you and Paul and Mark, you were up there every time, I think, weren't you?
Yeah, I missed out on the last one, though. I think it was 11th in the last one.
So good. Well done, gents.
I was around 5-6 or 3 times.
Finish. Oh.
Well done, Mikey.
38, it says.
Well done. Well done.
Oh, somebody tell me what the best KOM time was.
Well done on 29th, Mark.
Sorry?
Yeah, well done 29th. And Marky, what can I say? I am not worthy. 21st. Paul, 16th. I remind you, Paul, you said, I don't think I'll fit in that well tonight.
I was surprised, actually, how well I did. I thought basically on the sprint. Go for it, and then when I blow up, but no, I managed to stay to the. I blew up in the climb at the end, so yeah, I've got to cope with that.
But I have to say that Glenn, you've done it again.
Yeah, well done. Did you get back to the boat, Glenn?
Sorry, say that again. Well done, gents.
Did you get back to the boat, Glenn? Because I didn't have any more left in me.
Mate, yeah, you pulled me back on. I was like 6 seconds behind until you pulled me on. I don't think I wouldn't. Well, I would definitely win a one-hour race without that tow from you, Nick. So thank you.
That's the team. Isn't it?
That's what teams are for.
Well done.
Well done. Well done.
Oh,
not bad for Leeds, man.
How did you do with the sprint, Nick?
I was 8 from the Zwift leaderboard, so I've definitely got one in. And there was all, every single one I did was around 15 seconds.
I couldn't believe how I brought everybody up. Well, not everybody up, obviously, but...
How did you go on the climb, Mark?
Well, I don't know. I did 147, which is... I think it's my best time. But I don't know where that stands in terms of others, because I couldn't see it on the leaderboard.
I'm guessing Glenn won it, did he?
Thanks, Nick. I'm not sure about that King of the Mountain, I don't know. I thought I saw it on sprinting.